Welcome back to Glendale. We are at State Farm Stadium. And you know, the Philadelphia Eagles, they have they have an eagle character as a mascot.
Yes, they do.
So we're going to one-up them right now.
Oh, we're going to bring you at home a real eagle this morning. So Joe, good morning to you.
Liberty Wildlife.
Yeah, Liberty Wildlife. And
great
this
to
is
see
Aurora.
You.
Good morning to you.
She is gorgeous. Tell us about her.
Aurora, give them a little wave.
Oh, that's a big wave. Holy smokes.
How wide is that wingspan? Seven?
Feet 4 inches, and she weighs in at 12 and a half pounds. She's a northern bird here in the desert, about a 6 foot wingspan on about an 8 to 9 pound bird.
So a little smaller. Now, the comeback of the bald eagle, which is our national bird, is a real success story, isn't it? I mean, in the 70s, they were in some real trouble, weren't they?
They were in a lot of trouble. We were about ready to lose our national bird due to DDT and other toxins in our environment, and by passing legislation to get it all cleaned up. That's changed things drastically for these guys. In 2007, they came off the endangered species list, and their numbers have continued to rise every year since then. Last year here in Arizona, 89 breeding areas.
Wow.
And 61 brand new hatchlings into the skies of Arizona.
Oh, that's
you know,
amazing.
You were talking about that a little bit earlier. We were chatting, the urbanization of the eagle. And I think she's looking at me like I have a fish for her.
Yeah, keep your fingers clear. She'll snap those suckers right off.
You talked about the urbanization and how even lakes within the city that we've seen eagle nests.
Here in the Valley of the Sun, we've got three urban nesting pairs. One's way out here on the west side. One's in the middle of Scottsdale, and then the other one's out on the the reservation by the Tempe Town Lake. Because all that water's there, there's a lot of fish available. And the city of Scottsdale, when the city stocks the lake for the urban fishing program for the kids to go fish at the park. And the eagles have found it. And they go down there and grab
smart.
Their bass and trout.
Very smart.
I bet they're better fishermen than the kids, a lot of them anyway.
Well, they're better fishing than most of us.
Yeah.
So Lake Pleasant is kind of a well-known area for them to nest. And you said there's actually a cam up there you can watch.
Yeah, if you go online and pull up Nest Cam, it'll give you a whole list of nest cameras for eagles and hawks and falcons and all kinds of birds of prey. But there's one that's at Lake Pleasant, and it's probably been out there for maybe 4 years now.
You know, Aurora is spectacular. She's beautiful. I asked you, what would happen if I touched her feathers, her wings?
She's like any other girl. She's got personal space. She's going to enforce that. She's going to take that beak and make you wish you didn't reach up there.
And her talons are so big and strong.
Way strong. Most of us as humans, when we squeeze down 30 or 40 pounds of pressure on the foot of a bald eagle or golden eagle, when they squeeze down with their foot to kill their prey, they make almost 300 pounds of pressure.
Oh, wow.
And there's a big event coming up, don't you?
Fundraiser.
Yeah, we got a fundraiser coming up this weekend for Sipping the Southwest. And it's the kind of a beer garden area. And then there's puppet theater and other stuff for the kids going on. It's a nice time to come down and visit and meet all the animal ambassadors that we have on site. We got 64 different birds that out and do wildlife education like Aurora does here.
Okay, and where are you located and a website if folks are watching this morning?
You can find us online at libertywildlife.org. And we're located just south of the Sky Harbor Airport on 24th Street.
Great talking with you. Are you rooting for the Eagles? Is that a silly question?
I'm an old Steelers fan.
And?
So I'm out of the game this time.
you had plenty of Super Bowls.
This one here was hatched in Wisconsin, so she's an old Packers fan.
Okay. Good to know. All right, Joe Martin with Liberty Wildlife. Thank you so much for coming on. I appreciate it.
You're very welcome. Thanks
Aurora,
for having
you
us
are
on.
Beautiful. And we will be right back.
Wave and goodbye.
Beautiful Glendale. Oh, so wave and goodbye.
Just a glorious.
It's a crazy huge bird. I love it.
Wow.
Be right back.